Hello, fellow weirdos. I am continuing this run of Lost Alpha, and I've decided to take this exit. But I think ultimately my initial goal is to return to Dark Valley and grab some stuff from there. Oh, we have a chopper situation. Okay, so let's see that chopper. We have flying bovines, but no choppers. But yes, I'm planning a few, let's say, administrative moves in the southern maps. Ooh, yoink. This Porcieri, although I think I already delivered him one, but you know, just in case. Then I want to pick up some doodads for Nimble and deliver those. Uh oh. I might even be able to do some mutant pod quest for Sid. So basically everything that earns me a little bit of extra stuff. Yoink. I haven't yet decided though whether I'm gonna exit through Cordon or just go back to Dark Valley. Trouble with Cordon is that did we get an artifact? Nope. Trouble with Cordon is that there's usually a bandit squad parked at the gate, so it is a pain in the ass, to say the least. Also, the stuff I need. Well, let's see them blades. Observational one. It better be. Okay. So yeah, going out for recording is a pain in the ass. And I have stuff I want to pick up in Dark Valley. On the other hand, I'm not sure if I want to do those self-imposed tasks right away, or diddle-daddle a little bit. I hear dogs. Pseudo-dogs. I want to get an anomaly between them and me, like soon. Kid Purer. Ow! Fuck you! Okay, something was behind me.
Where were we?
Unmarked. Maybe there's artifacts. Yeah, I think all of these I've had before. Oh well. Could save again. I hear dogs. Okay, so what are we dealing with over there? There's an anomaly. Okay, pseudodogs. That's the Bureau yelling. I should just watch. Oh dear. Okay, so the Bureau, the Forest Bureau, will take care of the pseudodogs for me. So that is nice. But then somebody has to take care of the viewer, which is less nice. Especially if it spots me. Okay, let's try to do some sniping. Oh! Oh, that is handy! I think the viewer is no more. Right, let's save here. All right, I will go investigate. Also, need to remind myself, this forest is full of anomalies, like full. Okay, that's one of the dome thingies. More antenna generator stuff. Yep, it is down. This is the zone, can't go straight. Ah, shit. Let's put some anomalies between us. Yeah, just like that. Oh, yes. To search the naked viewer's body, though. Uh-oh. Ew. Ah, okay, so it is listed as a normal viewer, okay. Right on. Chopper is making me uneasy. I think there's also a chimera in this area. So I have to be like extra super careful. Right now the main trouble is dogs though. I want to get to a higher ground. Trouble with pseudo dogs is that they can jump pretty well. See? Fuck. Oh dear. Ha, bitch. This should be above their jumping height. Very easy jumping height. Oh, Tutti. There is at least one more dog. But it might be avoiding me now. Oh, there's another one somewhere. Okay, I think that's all of them, maybe. Oh, I see a little stasho. Are we bugged? If the stash is bugged anyway, it could be that there's unmarked goodies in there, maybe? And I know that some of these kind of stashes have a sort of wonkily calibrated search area. Ah, okay. I don't think I can get anything out of there, at least not right now. Yoink! I hear another. Oh! Okay. Are we dead? I think we're dead, yes. I hope this was just a glitch and not some sort of unknown presence that lifted them up. Right. Oh, we're getting some sunshine even. That is nice. Oh, it's not that sort of crate. Isn't either. Yep. So, besides some ruins and crates, is there actually anything in this village? Or, so I think this is more like a farmstead, really. Even the toilet's empty. with quick save before trying anything with wells. Have to try okay, this one's empty though. I don't even have a solid plan of going anywhere. I'm still dawdling. Watching the clouds go by. That sort of thing. What is that? Oh, just a broken floorboard. I want to go on the wall. On the wall, yes. Anything noteworthy? Not really. I'll just continue on towards Dockscape. And grab my stuff and pop by garbage. And then I will see